Kings and Blues headed to a shootout following that game-saving stop by Bennington on Deneau.
Oh, Jordan Bennington in overtime. Kempe with a chance. Kopitar with a chance. Brown with a chance. Kopitar again. Perfect 6-for-6 for Jordan Bennington in overtime, and that one on Philip Deneau.
Deneau made the play in the neutral zone as well and stealing the puck and going the other direction. St. Louis barely got in the Kings zone in overtime. This game kind of flipped about
tale of two games.
Wow, started right? The second period. Kings found a way, though, to come back. Or the Blues found a way to come back and tie it late. But LA's been a better team for much of the last period and a half.
Blues led 1-0 after two periods on a Braden Schenn goal. Kings took the lead. Kaliev and Kempe just under 6 minutes apart in the third, and then Kruv tied it with under 10 seconds remaining.
That line of Grundstrom, Kapari, and Moore, really, I kind of thought Jonesy from up top kind of, you know, changed the momentum for Todd McClellan and his team. Had a couple of really good back-to-back shifts, and you know, they were looking for something because, as you mentioned, he made the great point. Look, it's only 1-0. Like, we've been outplayed. We haven't had the puck a lot. We're only one shot away, and here they are trying to get an extra point here in the shootout.
Adrian Kempe, who has a goal tonight, up first for the Kings. Here's Kempe moving down the right side on Bennington. He scores!
Kempe off center, keeps the puck in the forehand. And is looking, I think, 5-hole the whole time, and there's a lot of room. Bennington gets a piece, but not enough.
David Perron, 35% in his career. Perron beats and scores.
What a move.
Pretty smooth, isn't he? Very calm on his approach, knew exactly what he wanted to do, and he's all smiles as he comes by the bench here. And goes to the back end and elevates it. Outstanding move.
Kopitar's a guy that doesn't mind going a little forehand, backhand.
Second shooter for the Kings. Kopitar, Deeks.
Oh, a double doinker! A double doinker!
Wow.
He went forehand, backhand, near post, far post, and out. Watch this. Fake. Forehand, backhand, near post, far post, and out. Oh, my goodness. That stinks.
Great reaction.
Not really, that stinks. That just stinks. If you're a Kings fan.
Here comes Jordan Kyrou. Slows down, shoots.
Oh.
It's in. Off the post.
And off a quick, Kenny. And into the back of the net.
The difference of a little puck luck, eh, Edsel?
Oh, my gosh.
One end to the other. Catches quick in the back there, and he makes a desperate attempt to try to catch it back with his glove, but could not come up with it.
Blues with a 2-1 lead in the shootout. Here comes Alex Iofalo. Iofalo scores to keep the game alive.
A little stick handle right before he shoots this puck. Almost a little around the world here. Right there. Brings it. Bennington looks like he's going to go for the poke check. And when he does that, the quick little shot right under the blocker. What a move there by Iofalo.
Vladimir Tarasenko has 2 assists tonight. Tarasenko stopped by Quick.
He tried to get Quick to open up the 5-hole there and slide it in, similarly to Kempe's goal at the other end of the ice in the shootout to start things off. And Jonathan Quick comes up with a stop. on the sniper.
Let's see if Kaliev's left-handed shot goes to the same move that Kopitar made, because Bennington bit on that fake shot.
Kaliev with a goal tonight. Kaliev shoots and scores!
Stick side, no backhand there. The quick little release off center, stick handle, and then Bennington drops that blocker down and he just puts it right by it.
Shooting fourth percent, US number 10,
Braden Shen, the former King, opened the scoring back in the second period. Moving down the right side. That will do it! The Kings in a shootout defeat the Blues 3-2. Blues with a late goal in the third to get a point. Bennington outstanding in overtime. Kaliev with the shootout winner. Be sure to tune in next Wednesday for the Wild and the Coyotes. For Eddie Olczyk and Keith Jones, I'm Kenny Albert. NHL postgame coming up next.